Musisz.
Now wrap the wool into the fork.
Of course.
Now wrap the wool n number of times.
Take another piece of wool which I showed in a picture and tie a knot around this. Cut by side with a scissor. Pieces of make another 4 pieces of pom pom in same shape, making beak of the bird. Fold the paper in a cone shape. Now color the beak of the bird with a red color. Pieces of make another 4 pieces of pom pom in the same shape. The beak of the bird. Shells form the middle.
Thank you.